they're tearing down the old library. Getting a few good shots of it anyway.